Tonal music from the common practice period utilizes the sound of major and minor keys. Therefore, chords can be drawn from the major scale and three types of minor scales: natural, harmonic, and melodic minor. In this video, we will focus on the possible 2-7 chords in major and minor keys. Here is a C major scale. The 2 chord is based off of D. Using the notes from the scale to build the 7th chord, we can add F, A, and C above the D note. The bottom 3 notes spell a D minor triad, and the interval from D to C is a minor 7th. A minor triad plus a minor 7th interval above the root is a minor 7th chord. This is D minor 7, and we will use the lowercase 2 Roman numeral with a 7 for the analysis. The 2-7 chord comes from the second degree of any major scale. Now let's examine the 2-7 chord possibilities in minor. Notice the key signature changed to 3 flats. So this is a C natural minor scale. The 2 chord is based off of D. Using the notes from the scale to build a 7th chord, we can add F, A flat, and C above the D note. The bottom 3 notes spell a D diminished triad, and the interval from D to C is a minor 7th. A diminished triad plus a minor 7th interval above the root is a half diminished 7th chord. This is D half diminished 7, and we will use the lowercase 2 Roman numeral with a circle with a slash through it and a 7 for the analysis. The 2 half diminished 7 chord comes from the second degree of any natural minor scale. The 2 half diminished 7 chord is the common 2-7 chord in a minor key. If we raise the 7th degree of the natural minor scale, it becomes harmonic minor. In the key of C minor, the B flat becomes B natural. Since B natural is not part of the D half diminished 7 chord, this chord remains the same in both natural and harmonic minor. If we raise both the 6th and 7th degrees of the natural minor scale, we have the ascending version of melodic minor. The raised 6th degree of the scale gives us A natural. This note changes the 5th of the D half diminished 7th chord, making it D minor 7. While this is a possible chord in a minor key, the 2 half diminished 7 is by far the most common 2-7 chord in minor. Let's summarize. The 2-7 chord that is derived from a major scale is 2 minor 7. Minor 7 chords are a minor triad with an added minor 7th interval above the root. The typical 2-7 chord in a minor key is 2 half diminished 7. This chord is found in both the natural and harmonic minor scales. A half diminished 7th chord is a diminished triad with an added minor 7th interval above the root. The 2-7 chord from the melodic minor scale is 2 minor 7, but 2 half diminished 7 is found more often in minor keys.